Well, well, well. It's been a while, but I think most of us know that sound. And that obviously gives it away. It's Pocket Ants. So as we're playing this, it has been a while. If you guys want more Pocket Ants, you gotta let me know. And there's a very easy way to do it. It's called the like button. One like equals one ant. That's not true at all. Oh, we still have the little Christmas skin on. Okay, let's actually take a look at the map. We got a praying manti. Okay, I'm gonna need an army. Army. Wait, where's my army? Recruit. Oh my god, we don't have any army. We don't have any maximum soldiers? Wait. Oh, maybe I have to be outside of here. Aha, that's what it is. Makes sense. Okay, but we gotta intercept the red ants before they start messing up my supply lines. Here they come. Look, my ants look like theirs. We're camouflaged. Okay. I want to change, oh god. It's still a live battle, so I might be eaten by red ants while this is happening. Recruit, shop, army. Where is it? Where are my ants that I can change their colors? Here we go, ant colors. Okay, I've got black unlocked, and then I've got the limited Christmas one. That's how long it's been. That's a few months now, I think, my god. Okay, we'll just confirm black to regular old black ants. Standard. There we go. That definitely helps me focus. Okay, red ants are trying to get by with some resources. Excuse me, sir. Those seeds / nuts are mine. Why? Because, well, quite frankly, I want them. And my ants are cooler than your ant. We'll have to eliminate the red ants. Now, what's this whole social thing? Create. Create a clan. Not enough resources. I need 5 crowns. Excuse me, how does one acquire crowns? I don't see them in the marketplace. Crowns? Can I use them with, where does one acquire crowns? That's very weird. Okay, co-op? Public cooperative. Search. I want crowns. Any crowns out there? Yeah, that's weird. I need that. All right, boys, let's go destroy, and actually let's go ahead and replace our soldier losses here, because we have experience with you. We're gonna kill a praying mantis, the first bug, and then we're gonna be seeing what else is new, but social feature seems to be pretty new. Attack. Don't eat me. I am their leader. Yeah, that's probably, he's like, I'm gonna eat you because you are your leader. And I'm like, please don't eat me because I am the leader. It's all very complicated when you're trying to, you know, pursue diplomacy with a creature that doesn't speak your language or doesn't speak at all. So, you know, that's always fun. Eat that thing. Now, I think what we'll do is we will kill the mantis because my army is full. And look at that. I've got some Christmas spiders, some ghost spiders. We got scorpions, tiger beetle, and a dragonfly. So I've got some of the rarer ones, but apparently I missed an event, and it was the Valentine's Day event, and apparently there was a special bug there. So we will summon in our army, our soldier here, and we'll start skirmishing. Now we're gonna lose a fair amount until the reinforcements arrive, which as you can see on the minimap, is coming soon. Now our guys are harvesting seeds. I think I need to find them a new, yeah, no source for leaves is selected. Duh. Ants, assemble! Look at that, absolutely destroyed a mite. Now we'll wait for our reinforcements to arrive, and we'll go down into the tunnels and fight. Now there's only 28 red ants left, which is still a decent amount. Oh god, they're biting me. He's like tickling my whiskers there. You're like, bam, I don't believe ants have whiskers. You'd be right. Ants also don't have Scottish accents that are downright terrible now, do they? Or is that Irish? I'm neither, so I don't really know. All right, boys, there's only 7 of them left. Eat. Now that we've killed them all, we can send them to attack the queen, and we are almost done here. We'll get rid of that. Now it is nighttime, so we just got that. All right, so that is new. The social feature. Killing the red ant nest is, there's nothing new there. So we will disband them. I'm gonna mark this bug as a source, and then we will have to mark a new leaf as a source so that we can continue gaining resources. It's just been so long since we played Pocket Ants. Select it as a source for leaves. Now we should see a lot of ants. Oh my god, look at that giant ball of doom. Quests, what are my quests? Do I have any quests? Conquer an aphid's farm 25 times, boring. Upgrade the queen's chamber. They're all upgrades and stuff like that. I wonder if we'll ever get a little system. Okay, we could have used some pheromones to attract a bug. But I wanted to get up to the tree to see if there's anything new. Now, alternatively, you can check this. It looks pretty standard. There's the termite nest in the beehive. So I don't think anything is new there. Well, one of the things we could try is attacking the red ant nest again and seeing how we can upgrade our bugs. And that would actually be in the shop under, I think it's like honeydew. Now, we don't have a lot of honeydew. In mining, and the one thing, I love this game a lot, but it just seems like some of the things are just grindy, you know? But I'm not entirely sure how many devs are on the game. Look at that. There's a dead guy from a long time ago. All right, so we could fight it for one battle token, 950 and 950. We've attempted it one time, and your possible rewards are, it looks like it's a skin and some honeydew. Well, I mean, should we just battle some bugs? Pheromones! Or should we, no, you know what we should do? We should battle. We should find a player. Now, how are my defenses? Oh, wow. I'm gonna just put all of my ants around it because I put everything out there because that's where my Venus flytrap is. So that's like where the best defenses are, right? So let's go and do a little bit of attack ourselves. We'll jump into multiplayer. There's that new social feature and I'd love to create a Baron's Brigade clan. Maybe I'll reach out to a developer and see how one acquires crowns. Oh, they got a Venus flytrap. This is my first time fighting a Venus flytrap. Now, there's no bugs out here. Okay, so Venus flytraps are very good at eating big bugs, ants as well. So this is good. The fact that there's no big bugs to protect the Venus flytrap seems interesting. But this is my first Venus flytrap. All right, attack that. Let's kill it. Wow, look at how many, look how long that thing can survive. It's probably got the most hit points in the game. Yes, we defeated it. Okay, all right, that's good. There's a few more ants and oh yeah, we do have a timer, so we're about 2 minutes. I'm expecting all of their bugs to be, there we go. Oh God, what is that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my God, it's one of the, oh my God, he's got stuff. Kill it. Oh, it's the Valentine's Day bug and my army is dead. Now, what I can do and what I need to do is get all of my bugs out. I'm not sure why I didn't do it. I'm a little bit rusty, but the Valentine's Day bug is a beast. Oh, okay, Let's get some reinforcements here. I don't think the dragonfly can fly around, so that's cool. And we got a minute, so the chances aren't very good, but it's still in theory possible. Eat him. Don't eat me. You don't see me. All right, good. I think we should be winning that. Kill the other thing. Good. Okay. Oh my God. This guy, whoever this guy is, he has all the bugs. All of them. All right. We need some of them to attack us. Oh my God. More cannons. I died from the cannon. Didn't look like I did, but I did. Hopefully the bugs are staying there. Nope, they're like, hey Baron, we miss you, you're our leader. There's 30 seconds left, guys. Play the objective, PTO. Pay time off? No, play the objective. Oh, run. Oh my God, I got ninja'd by the Christmas spider. Combat could be a little bit better in the game as well, but what other game do you have out there on the mobile store where like there's all these bugs? You don't. Well, we died. And many of our soldiers gave their lives bravely, but it may not be for naught, okay? It may not be for naught because Pocket Ants could be back, at least if you guys want it. So we need to get back up to the army, start massively populating. And actually, let's see, it's been so long since I upgraded the colony. Is there anything that I can upgrade? Can't upgrade that. This one needs 6,000. I could upgrade that. More seeds. I don't have that much resin. That much resin is insane. 6,000 seeds, 500 of that, we could do that. 750, nope, can't do that. And it looks like we can do that. So all those things will be upgraded. Ooh, almost that. And you know what? I think that's pretty good for our first time back. So let's get our army back up so that we can defend because we only have 10% of the soldiers that we need. Look at all these leaves coming back. All right, that source of leaf might be almost dead. But yeah, so other than the Valentine's Day event, which sucks that we missed it because that is a good bug. That is a really good bug. The bomber, it was basically a free bombardier beetle. Not free, but much easier to attain bombardier beetles. You know what? Let's roll the dice. Let's summon one. This is one of the cool things you can do. Let's summon a bug. New creature detected nearby. Did we get lucky? It's a praying mantis. We did not get lucky. We're the opposite of lucky right now. We're unlucky. Those stupid praying mantises are just food. Food for the harvest. So we'll battle him while we wait for our soldiers to refill so that we can have adequate defenses. Because this is the one interesting thing. With defense, like, you have to update it, which is annoying. Uh-oh, God. I'm gonna get eaten. There we go. Okay, good. Luckily, he didn't eat me while I was in the menu. Praying mantis. Pray to me. What was that, Batman? I think it was Batman quote. So we've got a lot of upgrading going on in our colony. And I think there's some aphids we could do a little convoy run, but yeah. Who got the, we'll kill it. Who got the Valentine's Day beetle? I really wish I was there. I'm trying to think what the next holiday is. St. Patrick's Day? Could we get a little leprechaun Irish lucky bug? I'm not quite sure. But if you guys want to see more Pocket Ants, well, you know what to do. Pull the trigger on the like button and let me know that you want more Pocket Ants. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.